A wanted felon is behind bars this morning. A Reading Police K-9 team spotted Leo Graham of Reading in the area of South Bonnyview and Bocelli Lane Sunday afternoon. Graham had a felony warrant for his arrest. He fled on foot into a wooded area. CHP sent a helicopter to help in the search. K-9 Otto found Graham and helped secure the man's arrest. Chico